All right, WPC Universe. Michael Reynolds is getting suspended for the brutal attacks, and he actually almost broke the neck of Zach Corbin. So, he's being stripped of the IC Championship, and it'll be defended in a tournament. An intercontinental tournament, the crown, the new intercontinental champion. And Sami Cena will announce all the names soon. Who's going to be in that? And if you're watching this, Michael Reynolds, if you ever do it again, we'll fire you!